Hi friends, welcome to Veena's Blue Roses, a destination for art, food and much more. Today is the second part of the Halloween special video, which as I have promised, I have tried to give a Halloween effect in this video. Hope you all like this video as you all loved the first video. So happy Halloween from the witches. Yeah, this is, I have tried to give a spooky effect. Let's see how we can give a special effect to our home during the Halloween day, just to make the day special. You can see one pumpkin smiling over there. Yeah, that's what we are going to create today. Just I have tried to include the spooky things so that we'll get a special feeling of this Halloween. Yes, so today I'm going to make that desk organizer. You can see one smiling pumpkin over there. This is a very easy desk organizer which we can easily make. Even kids can try this out. So yeah, let's begin to make this desk organizer with a special Halloween effect. To make this desk organizer, we need one container like this, then black or any color of paper you like. Then here I have taken, you can take air dry clay or clay dot, then Fevicol, any glue is fine. Now I have cut this paper into the size of this box. Stick it. Instead of this black, you can take other colors also. I thought black will give a special effect. That's why I have taken this black paper. Try to include your kids while doing this activity. They will enjoy and they will think also like what we can do out of the waste things, and they tend to recycle the items. So their creativity will also increase by doing such activities. So include them and they will enjoy such Halloween special things. They like to see these ghosts, bats, spiders and everything. So yeah, include them and let's treat them with a special day. Now to the part which having covered with the paper and giving an extra portion. It will give a special effect to the desk organizer. There we are going to stick the pumpkin. Stick it properly. Now it's done. We have stick it. Now let's begin to make this pumpkin. For that I have taken this Play-Doh. Let's make the pumpkin shape. Stem of the pumpkin. Than pumpkin you can make bat, spider and anything you wish to make. But as and when we say Halloween, I remember personally the pumpkins. So I have tried to include this pumpkin as main part of this desk organizer. Two eyes and the scary smile is ready. Now let's stick this pumpkin to the desk organizer. In this video, I have tried to include some of the glimpses of Halloween sale in the malls. So watch this video fully. Now it's ready. I'm drawing a bat on a silver paper, silver color paper. As I have taken this black background, I thought silver will be the best option. Now cut it out. Now let's stick this onto the organizer. Bat is ready. Now let's paint the pumpkin. Here I am painting it with orange color. Here I have used acrylic paint to paint this one. Don't add more water, little by little water you can add and paint this pumpkin. Pumpkin is ready. To the stem of the pumpkin I'm going to give brown color. So let's take the brown. Some brown lines on the pumpkin. Yeah, the scary spooky pumpkin is ready. Now I'm going to fix two eyes to the pumpkin. Eyes. Let's stick this into this eyes. As and we fix this eyes, the pumpkin got more a realistic look. Now I'm going to draw a boo, a ghost. Hope you can see this ghost. Now the other side of the organizer, I'm drawing another ghost. Here I'm writing boo. Now let's paint this ghost to a white color. Here I have used white acrylic paint to paint this. Let's paint the ghost. Black and white combination is a stunning combination. So here I have included this white ghost into this black background and a scary looking pumpkin. Eyes and the mouth. Now the other ghost I'm painting. Hope you like this ghost. Ghost is done. You can see the ghost. Now writing the boo. Oh, I have made into eyes and a mouth. Yeah. Now let's fix eyes to the bat. Big black eyes. Now I'm going to give this tic-tac clip a ghost effect. Here goes the two eyes, as if the ghost is wrapped into a cloth. I'm going to give that a wrapping effect. done. I have used this acrylic paint in this. Hope you like this desk organizer and this tic tac clip. This is the full look of this desk organizer. Try it out with your kids, they will enjoy. Let's give a spooky effect to your home. So scary, right? Now let's see the glimpses of the Halloween sales in the malls. Our favorite pumpkin is there, and so many witch hat. This was a spooky thing I saw. It was so scary to see this one. You can make this as candle holders, that pumpkins. These are the Halloween sales. Even the Christmas sale has begun in malls. Hope you like this video. Try to make this and give me your feedbacks. Thanks for watching. Do subscribe to Veena's Blue Roses for more videos like this. Remember to press the bell so that as and when I post new videos, you will get notified.